Alright, so I found a pulley for the motor that's going on this thing. And it's right here. I originally went to that overgrown lawnmower, you can barely see it. But yeah, I'm gonna put this on the motor. Right here. The only thing next I gotta do is I gotta find a pulley smaller than that one. Well, anyway, if you want to see more of this shopping cart, go ahead and subscribe. I am trying to work on it some. But other than that, thank you for watching. Oh, sorry for 3 videos today.